display, share through Soompi.1x1 Park Jin Young, the founder of JYP Entertainment, recently participated in an event held by Spark Labs to discuss the future of the agency and how they hope to expand and adapt to the ever-changing industry. See also, industry insiders rank most influential people in Korean music industry, bringing up the fact that JYP will be moving to a new building soon. Park Jin Young talked about four different ways that they will be changing how the company is run in order to be more efficient and adaptable, while also creating a healthy work environment. He called the change JYP 2.0. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250. BTF. Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. First, Park Jin Young talked about how they will be changing up how the company is run from a traditional format, in which there is one department that carries out a certain set of tasks, such as marketing and management, to different task forces that handle a single artist. He explained that 2 years ago, he tested out the new task force format with TWICE, and he found that things were faster and communication was better between the staff and the artists. Therefore, JYP will from now on be four different labels under the umbrella of JYP Entertainment, and all of the artists under JYP will be designated to a specific task force. The second strategy Park Jin Young discussed was globalization by localization. He spoke of how bringing in Nichkhun to be a member of 2PM helped the group become a global group and connect more with fans around the world. Park Jin Young explained how JYP has continued to train non-Korean talents to be a part of JYP groups, and they will continue to expand and debut groups under their system with no Korean members. He explained that they recently debuted a Chinese group and are planning to debut a Japanese girl group in the future. The third plan was to create a JYP Music Factory, a large space that will help maintain the quality of music while increasing the artists' quantity of music. The new facility will include 9 dance studios, 18 vocal rooms, 7 producing rooms, 11 recording booths, and 2 mixing rooms to give both established artists and trainees more resources to create more music. Finally, Park Jin Young spoke of creativity from happiness, in which he discussed creating a good work environment for JYP's employees. He talked about decreasing the number of maximum hours each person works at JYP Entertainment and being willing to hire more people to ensure that a healthy work-life balance is maintained. Park Jin Young also talked about serving high-quality, organic food on the premise to make sure that the artists and employees can maintain a healthy lifestyle. Finally, he emphasized the importance of mental health and stated that they had handpicked a group of psychiatrists who will regularly interact with artists and employees. Catch his full speech.